Our last good matchup went pretty badly. Yeah, we don't need anything. Yeah, we don't need anything. Just toss it. Okay, so it probably has Darnassus and Welpro. Or Innovate. If he's bad, he'll coin out Darnassus. Yeah. Yeah, I don't think I would ever coin out Darnassus against the... against Mage? Maybe, because you force them to Frostbolt, and that matchup is about tempo, so... Yeah, so he should just hit the coin there. So we're gonna tempo Frothing Berserker then. Yep. Of course. Yeah, if he innervates Druid and charges them, we need it to kill it off. And also, just for Shredder. So like, in this matchup, our win condition is the Patrons, so we don't really need the... We don't need to save the Frothings. We can just play them for tempo. Okay. I hope he doesn't charge it. Okay. I think we still drop the Frothing here, unless we draw Emperor. So yeah, just Frothing and hit it. And if he plays Pilot Shredder, we just test it. And Swipe kinda sucks, but we'll also okay with it because it's a lot of tempo. Yeah, we're very okay with that. Just test it. And then I'm thinking turn 7, go into Frothing. Cool. Yeah, I like that. You don't need to... Okay. Yeah, that's okay. Well, we didn't get the better rage, but it's still okay. So, just armor up here. I don't think we need... Yeah, we don't need pull. It shouldn't matter, since he's probably not going to spend a wrath on my PP. Okay. That's pretty annoying. We're actually getting kind of low here, so that's worrying. But I still think we face tank it and we play Aquatic Pain. Or, I don't know. Yeah, let's just execute it, actually. I don't want to die to combo. It's just that Ancient Award really screw us over, but that's just... Hope he doesn't have it. Or Dr. Boone would screw us over. Yeah, but we need to push up the life force. So I think with Death Bite, it would be pretty cool. Hit him in the face, set up for Patriots. This also kind of lets us deal with Dr. Boone. one thing I think you would keep would be Harrison, but he would have played that already if he had it. So that's the top deck swipe. He has no cards to play. Interesting. Okay, I think here we go with the patrons. So set up a patron and then play a ghoul. Because that, that prevents a... Well, don't play the ghoul first, don't play the ghoul first. No, no, hit him in the face. I wanted to die to a death, right? I mean, it could be a 1-3 instead of a 1-2, and that could have been a thing. But it seems like it's... Yeah, let's just go for it. I don't see any other win conditions, so... Yeah, I mean, Force of Nature clears us, and we kind of get screwed by that, but... It's not worth playing around it. We play to win and not to lose. Or, we play to win and not to not lose. So we can also Enrage you. Yeah, definitely. No. Yep. Okay, so if he swipes, he gets to clear a 3-3 and a 5-1, and then he's left with 2 3-2s and 1 3-3. So if we traded in the 1-1, I guess we could have gotten another 3-3, but that's only in the scenario of swiping. He doesn't even have it. Okay, I guess we just win then. Or... what was that? Okay, send in the Acolyte into the Lotha. Slam is very expensive. I think we slam one of our... Let me think. So, 20 damage is a combo, right? So, I guess we also want to kill... the first staff pusher, so let's just slam one of our patrons first. Yeah, too bad it cost them. Yeah, kill the Lulota first, I guess. Yeah. Yeah, just go face, just go face. Let's not play around combo. What I was thinking is that we trade into the Lotev and the first half of the Shredder, and that way we completely play around combo, but then we're really left with no patrons. Because if he gets 3-2 off patron off the Shredder, then we have one patron left. That's no good. If he has a taunt, then yeah, we need more song. But otherwise, we just have lethal with that inner rage. think we're ranked 10 after this. Oh wow. We just picked up the force of Mount Rushmore.